steam cleaner, or you have to hire someone to come in and have the steam cleaning done. This makes it very different. If I were to demonstrate it for you, let's pretend, actually we have a kind of a bucket type thing here with dirt that's also been wetted. And if I were just to kind of step into this, pretend like this is my shoe when I come up to the, what you would theoretically do then is wipe your shoe off on your mat. The problem with a lot of mats is they don't hold that in, so I would walk right into the house and track it in. Now, I'm going to step back and show you after I have pulled my shoe across this mat, it's held the dirt. Now I'm here on my carpet at home. There is no dirt. There's nothing there. It's because the patented fibers have pulled in the dirt and the water. And that's exactly what happens in the home, is that you think you've gotten it all off, and then you walk in the door, and you see the little track marks. $24.11, you're getting two. You have four, and it really is dry. Hang on just a second. Let's just get a shot of it, because I want to touch it and show you that this is what we poured down an hour ago. And this isn't wet.
Or well, mustard's...
It is somewhat moist.
It's kind of crusty.
But as you can see, yeah, it's crusty. Thanks.
Great
exactly.
Adjective.
Yeah, exactly.
Well,
okay.
Just like that. I mean, that's how it happens. Nobody spills anything gently.
Gently, that's true. This is not a careful spill.
No. And again, we've incorporated a bare floor attachment, which actually acts as a scrubber on the front of the unit. So we're just going to turn it on.
Wow. That's amazing. Teefs around. There's really no right or wrong when it comes to the interpretation of these rugs. But the thing that you want to remember is whether it's a fully carpeted room or it's a bare wood floor, or it's just a very pretty linoleum and you want to put a rug down, it adds so much energy to a room, it adds so much color, and when you have one that carries with it all of this workmanship, it's really like a piece of art on your floor, and you will enjoy it so much. What I love about these, too, is the way they feel on your feet, because the first thing you'll want to do when you come home is take your shoes off and just absolutely enjoy. Remember, you're dealing with 100% virgin wool, and it's thick, it's piled very high, and it's all been handcrafted, and it's all been hand sculpted, and it feels so good. It's actually the kind of rug that you're tempted to lie down on. Actually, if the truth be known, that would feel good right now. But you will want to touch this, and you'll want to feel of it, and you'll want to just kind of put your feet on it the minute that you get home, because it's one of those very inviting rugs. It's very soft. Wool, incidentally, acts as repellent against any sort of dirt buildup. So if you're wondering how will I take care of this, well, just a periodic vacuuming is just fine. If you feel the need every so often to do a dry cleaning, that's okay. But wool acts as a natural dirt repellent because you're dealing with 100% virgin wool. All of this hand sculpting is fantastic. The thing I told you earlier, too, about the fact that it is backed in a linen-type material, I don't know if you knew this or not, and I found this to be very interesting. A rug, years and years and years. This is made in China. And if you've been doing any investigating on beautiful handcrafted rugs, China does it. One of the best places you can find these beautiful rugs is in China. The workmanship is absolutely incredible. Also, since you're getting the non-skid pad, feel comfortable to put this in any of the rooms of your home. Even if it is on a bare wood floor, that's fine. In the teal background, you're going to see, again, a lot of the browns, some of the greens running through, and a lot of the rosy tones. And then this one, which is what we are calling rose, you have a great amount of brown running through, some very, very deep purple. You've got some hunter green, and you've got some of the rose tones as well. There's fringe on two ends, not on all four sides, but on two ends. Those have all been hand knotted. All of the sculpting, all the three-dimensional aspects of this rug has been done by hand. It's been hand tufted, and it's made of 100% virgin wool. Take advantage of the Too Easy payment plan and get the color of your choice. We have rose, able to invest a lot in the furniture, but you want the room to look its very best. Then you put down a beautiful rug like this, and it really adds so much color, and it adds so much excitement. The item number is H23514, very soft. I promise you, the first thing you'll want to do is take off your shoes and just walk on it because it feels very good. It's a thick, thick pile, and it feels very just tempting on your little tootsies. We don't have time for a review, so we'll just turn you over to Dave King. He'll take you shopping, and I will see you tomorrow at 6 p.m. Have a good one. Thanks for your phone calls. Bye-bye.
at Newman Enterprises earlier. Now, apparently your brother is up to something with Victor, and they're keeping it under very close wraps.
Can make little hills or simulate the green as well.
Okay. Oh, okay. So you made a little hill up there for us. That's nice. Okay, great. You've already got one in there. Very nice. That's wonderful. Okay, now what else? Can you get the third one in, or you think it's probably too crowded?
Could be possible.
You know, it's just too crowded. This is nice.
The pressure's on, I guess.
Yeah, absolutely. This is our clearance price, $9.66. Very nicely done. Oh, that's marvelous. Okay, so then you would just kind of you take these out. Remember, your flags come along with it. I'm much of a golfing person. But I caddy really well. Now, why would you use this one?
I guess that would be good if you had a sand trap in your living room, I guess.
Okay, if you had a sand trap. Well, let me just give it a little shot here, folks. Do you have any tips for me? You know, anything? Wait a minute. Don't take the butt shot. Let's not take the butt shot. Thank you. Okay. How was that? I mean, you know, it's morning and we can all be honest, right? Okay, so what do you have to do? Just kind of...
And keep your eye on the ball.
Eye on the ball. All right. And then just hit it?
Yeah, you can take a practice swing if you want first.
Nah, I don't need that. I'll just go for it. Okay, I want to get up the little hill into the basket. Okay, that really pretty much didn't make it. Let's try this one. Let's go for the second one. This is harder than it looks. Okay, I don't think it's really lined up properly. Let me try from right here. See, I'm fudging up. I'm getting closer and closer. All right, here we go. Hey now, it's a do-over. That's a definite do-over because it hit the little basket thing. Here we go. This would be a great stress. Ah, that's a definite do-over. This would be a great stress reliever in your office.
Definitely.
So I've almost got it into the little thing. So basically, I just need more oomph. Here we go. Okay, well, I'm going to try this one. Third may be the charm. We got golf balls everywhere here. Let me try this one right here. Are we running out of time yet? Okay. Oh, my goodness.
That was right on.
That was right on, just a little bit too much power. I'm going to turn it back over to your capable hands. Thank you very much. Well, that was humiliating. This is L42649. The balls are not included. The putter is not included, obviously. But the little baskets and the little flags are included. Hey, now, wait a minute. How come I didn't get any sound effects? If I do it one more time, can I get a sound effect? Okay. Go ahead, dear. You do yours. This is your moment to shine. Go dancing, Dan. Just get it on up in that basket. Okay. Aww. Now I get to do my last one with a sound effect. Y'all pick out a good sound effect for me. Okay, here we go. I'll try this. Okay, here we go. You recommend this club highly? Here we go. Be a commentator. What would they normally say? And she's at the ninth hole, and everything's very quiet. Yes, right. Money's on the line, and here she goes. The pressure is intense. Oh, my goodness. Well... What was that?
A little too much power.
Little too much power. She doesn't know her own strength. Let's definitely wrap this one up. $9. I think I hit a sea otter. Or a manatee. Oh, sorry. $9.66, L42649. Gino would be so humiliated if he saw me do that. Oh, my goodness. Okay, that's a clearance sale price there.
You wouldn't pull your engine out to change a spark plug, so why are you draining your oil just to add an engine treatment? Introducing MotorUp, the first no-oil change engine treatment for people who just don't have time to change their oil. Simply pour MotorUp into your engine and you're done. In just minutes, you'll notice a smoother, quieter, cooler running engine. MotorUp penetrates through your existing oil and bonds to the metal inside your engine, creating a protective barrier that won't drain out after an oil change. The result is less friction and heat, increased horsepower, reduced wear and tear on engine parts, protection during cold startups, and much more.
A lot of good information. We're talking about the MotorUp engine treatment and restorer. Here's the thing, if you already own it and you've been using it and it's been making a tremendous amount of difference in your car's life, call us. Tell us how it has worked.
Okay.
Nice to have spoken with you.
You too.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
The 8358 is the motor up engine treatment and restorer. So if there's already been, you know, some damage that has been done, this is going to prevent further damage from accumulating within the confines of your engine. I got to tell you, there's nothing more expensive or more nail-biting than taking your car in for a costly repair and waiting for the call that tells you how much you're going to have to pay. So if there's any way that you can prevent some of that anguish, do it. This is a good way to do it, V8358. Hey, our time is over, Fun and Leisure. It was nice to have spent some time with you this morning. Let me remind you very quickly, Saturday is a day dedicated to 18 karat gold. I will be with you from midnight to 2 a.m. for a special 2-hour edition of the Elegance of 18 Karat Gold Valentine's Day special.